Which of the following are products of cellular respiration? Carbon dioxide is what's left over after glucose is broken down, so this would be a correct answer. Glucose is the reactant of cellular respiration. That's the larger energy molecule, so this is not a correct answer. Water is also a product of cellular respiration. The hydrogens and oxygens are what's also left over when the glucose breaks down, so, when it combines with the oxygen. So A and C are correct answers, choice D.